again. It's Dr. Iketani talking to you about what can happen to your eyes when you're pregnant. So some people wonder, should I get an eye exam when I'm pregnant? And the answer is yes. There's nothing harmful about having an eye exam while you're pregnant. In fact, if you have diabetes or develop gestational diabetes, that's a better reason to get an eye exam. If you already had diabetes, pregnancy can make your diabetes worse, causing changes in your eyes. Or you can have changes in your eyes because you have gestational diabetes. If you have diabetes and are pregnant, you should definitely have an eye exam. Thanks for tuning in. Like and subscribe to our channel, and I'll see you next time.